Ray McLean was a professional football halfback and head coach who played for 8 seasons from 1940 to 1947. McLean was born on December 6, 1915 in Lowell, Massachusetts. In college, McLean played for the Saint Anselm College in Goffstown, New Hampshire. McLean was drafted in 1940 in the 21st round as the 192nd overall pick. Over 8 seasons, McLean played for the Chicago Bears. He passed away on March 4th, 1964 in Ann Arbor, Michigan.